What is up, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Today we're checking out the Travis Scott Medium Olive Real versus Fake. So the ones on the left is fake and the ones on the right is real. So as you can see, there's a slightly difference in color with the paper, but overall you can't see it. And here we take a look at the shoes itself. So yeah, here we got the fake ones, here we got the real ones. As you can see, they are so close, it's absolutely insane. We hit the real ones on sneakers. And the other ones, you can direct message us on Instagram for the link for the information. But yeah, let's take a look at the back. The stitching on both pairs look really, really good. Now we hustle them, so maybe you can guess which ones are real, which ones are fake in this little shop. So here we take a look at the insides, they all look the same. And here the suede looks so good. Yeah, this is... Sometimes you can't even tell if it's the real or it's the fake. That's the hardest part. So here's a good look at the inside as well. Cactus Jack logo is there. They also come with all the extra laces and the stitching is really nice. So yeah, let us know what you think about this. Can you see the differences easy? Here you can see the quality. And yeah, thanks so much for watching. If you've got any questions, please direct message us on Instagram.